Hi, today's video regarding HP DeskJet 2700 series printer, how to reset this printer. Now the first step is to press the power button on and switch on your printer. Now once your display panel lights are on and display screen is working, now we need to press and hold the cancel button and the wireless button for 3 seconds. So do it all together until you see the power light starts to flash. So once this starts to flash, it will stop after a few seconds and this wireless blue light will start to blink. This means the printer is reset and it's ready to connect with new Wi-Fi network so that you can use it with the wireless printing and scanning. Thanks for watching.